Time to move.
What was that?
Crap!
Hey!
Oh, I really wish I had backed this project up online.
It was definitely a kid. No such thing as the ghost of Midtown.
Best friend. Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff? I know I put these under here somewhere. Gotcha. Shoot. I should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. Hurry to the gym. Old backpack. Forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things. I can't get away from this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
You can just stay where you are, kid. Stop running away.
I bet Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry. Rick! Gotta move him away from that door. Really sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay. Now, you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
A ghost? Just a spider.
They're looking a little rusty out there.
Got caught. We gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym. Okay. It's all coming back. That was crazy.
Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you? That counts!
I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and, I don't know, feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
Yes! Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
What's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker? Where do you think that security guard is?
Probably still in the East Wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Just let it go.
You can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's gonna get away with it. Our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Finally! Quick, get under there! Gotta get him back in that elevator.
I checked this floor 3 times already.
Anybody in there? What's going on?
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too?
Nope. Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested!
Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
I just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police!
I called the cops! You're in trouble now!
No! But hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught.
I keep forgetting. No.
Police, let's go.
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere!
My guys are looking, but we need your statement. Tell me what you see.
Check it out!
Sometimes these things pop for no reason. That's one.
Come on, boys! We know you're in here!
My guys are looking, but we need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, right field Rick. The school janitor has been hearing things. He can be a little funny about this stuff.
Funny? Like, haha, or,
Well, he jumps to conclusions.
Whoa!
What have you actually seen?
Well,
have you actually seen them? Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside-down pickpocket.
Kids, playing tricks. I got time for this nonsense. Larry's probably waiting up for me. Probably made some popcorn and that tea I like. But no, I gotta chase some hormonal troublemakers around in circles like a crazy person. I wouldn't want to
nice.
Think about what if
that should put me right above him.
Like, I know. Ghosts don't exist. Still.
Got it.
Huh? Who's that?
How am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it. You're in the office.
Understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Okay, gotta go.
Good?
We gotta hide!
It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
Harry, what is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. A lot's happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance, and I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, you're gonna heal the world.
The Sandman eluded us. Recapture not an option.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting order, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
Hey, Miles, you busy? I need...
Whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rap.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
Don't give me that look, Pops. Taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out, though. Pete called for some backup. We're just...
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For Bretelon.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you have me at Bretelon. I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft. Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost. Here's another one! I should catch that updraft! Check the view. Love a windy day.
Hey, Miles, we're just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it. Who are babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there. Hey, it's another one of Marco's memory crystals. I should take care of that.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it. Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
For the next one.
Next one?
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
Martin Lee. Miles. For fireworks. We gotta go.
Make sure the prisoners are secure. I'll take left. Protect the ship.
Form up on me.
Should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Whoa, those blades are sharp.
You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way. This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Spider-Man!
I was hoping you knew!
We'll cover you! Keep them out of the ship!
On it!
Take out the defenses! Arm up! Don't let them through!
Overwhelm the guards and break down the door!
They're trying to get inside the ship!
He wants Corbin and Lee! We gotta stop them!
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members!
You will see, and it will be glorious!
Not liking the sound of that!
They just keep coming!
Eyes on top!
Keep fighting!
Thank you.
What now?
Ship free.
Aubrey! Mayday! Mayday!
People inside are gonna drown!
I'll keep trying to get these things out! King Arthur makes this look so easy!
I got this!
There's more people inside!
Let me worry about them! Spider-Man, you gotta get topside! As soon as I get everyone clear!
You okay in there?
Trying to get out. Looking for civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? Signal. Better hurry up.